film it and share it with you guys. Okay, everyone say hi, everyone.
Hi.
Okay, we're doing zombie sit-ups. We haven't done these for a couple of years, but I'm kind of bringing them back because they're so awesome. Flex your feet, please, guys. Zombie sit with really straight arms as well. This one's teaching us to not use arm momentum or any momentum, just targeting the tummy. So keep that in mind. As you roll back, the idea is you want to push every single vertebrae into the ground. Slowly pushing back. So sink everything in. Good. Sit back up again. Pretend that you have a handful of M&Ms or Maltesers or whatever one you want and put it into your belly button right now. You want to do that? Grab it. Put it in. Good. And you're going to keep it in your belly button as you push back. Keep it in your belly button. That's it. Flex those feet. Flex those feet. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Your body's tight. Good. Now this position, once you get there, is the position you want to be in for your pirouette ab exercises as well. The body's a lot more and delicious. Wonderful. Now sit up without any arm movement. Zombie, 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 zombie. Good. Going down again. And down. 4, 3, 2. Now as you stand up and running like a zombie. And up. 4, 3, 2. Good. One more time. Come and have a close look at some of their zombie faces and noises. Go. And up. 4, 3, 2. And go.
Joining us for ABtastic Tuesday.